What's up internet, I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com. Welcome to the third tutorial in database cursor series. Today in this PL SQL tutorial, we will learn what are cursor parameters in Oracle database or what are parameterized cursor. Call it whatever you want. In Oracle PL SQL, you can pass values into a cursor using parameters same as we do in functions. Here you specify a list of parameters while declaring the cursor in the declaration section of a PL SQL block, and supply the corresponding arguments to each of those parameters when you open the cursor. So let's move ahead and do an example of cursor parameter. After setting the server output on in the first line, we have our declaration section where we declare two things. First is the variable for holding the values written by the cursor, and second is our parameterized cursor. The declaration of this parameterized cursor is pretty similar to the one which we created in the previous tutorial, except a few minute changes. Let's take a closer look at the declaration of this parameterized cursor. As usual, the declaration of the cursor starts with the keyword cursor, then we have the name of our cursor, which is P_CUR_RebellionRider in my case. Followed by the name of the cursor, we have a parameter list enclosed into the parentheses. Though I have specified only one parameter here, but you can put as many parameters as you need. Always make sure to separate the parameters using comma in case of multiple parameters. Also, while specifying a parameter to the cursor, you just have to specify the data type, not the data weight. As you can see here, I have specified a parameter to this cursor with the name var_e_id followed by the data type not and nothing else. Followed by the parameter, we have keyword is and then a select statement. In this select statement, this time we are passing the value to the where clause using the parameter instead of hard coding it like the last time. Now let's write the rest of the code and complete this PL SQL block. Using the open statement, I opened the cursor which we just declared. But unlike the simple cursor, in parameterized cursor, we have to supply the argument value for the corresponding parameter while opening the cursor. Thus, here I have specified the value 105 for the parameter var_e_id. Followed by the open cursor statement, we have the simple loop which encloses three statements. First is the fetch statement, which will fetch the data from the specified cursor, which is P_CUR_RebellionRider into the variable v_name. Second statement is an exit statement, which will terminate the loop when there will be no data left to return from the cursor. And third statement is an output statement, which will print the first name of the employees written by the parameterized cursor. Then we have the end loop statement, which indicates the ending of the loop. Followed by end loop statement, we have close cursor statement, which will close the specified cursor and free all the occupied resources. That is our complete PL SQL block for cursor parameter. Before executing this block, let me tell you one thing. You can specify as many parameters to your cursor as you need, but always make sure that when you open the cursor, you need to include a corresponding argument value in the parameter list for each parameter. That being said, let's execute this PL SQL block for parameterized cursor and see the result. Oops, error, which means I did something wrong. And here it is. Done. Let's try executing once again. Okay, here is the result. Do make sure to check the blog on the same topic on my website for more pointers for cursor parameter. Link is in the description. That's it on cursor parameter. Stay tuned as we will see another interesting example in the next video. Also, if you learned something new and found this video interesting, then give it a big thumbs up. You can also share this video with your friends on your social media. Don't forget to tag me so that I can give you a shout out. That's it for today. Stay tuned. I will be back with another video soon. Till then, take care. I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com.